All right, guys, this is Break 91. This is a hobby box of 15-16 Upper Deck Series 1. We've got 24 packs of 13-14 Upper Deck Series 1 and 20 packs of 15-16 MVP Hockey. I'll go over the teams real quick and we will get started. Okay, Joseph's got Edmonton, Nate has Arizona, Bud, Colorado, Dominic, Montreal, Todd has Detroit, Bud has Chicago, Corey, St. Louis, Jeff, Nashville, Nate, Buffalo, Jeff, Calgary, Todd, the Rangers, Tony's got the Kings, Dominic has Florida, Tony's got Boston, Nate has Winnipeg and Vancouver, Tony has Dallas, Dominic has Tampa, Tony's got Pittsburgh, Todd has Washington, Jeff has Ottawa, Nate has the Islanders, Jeff has San Jose, Corey has Minnesota, Bud has Columbus, Todd has Toronto, Dominic has Carolina, Bud Philadelphia, Nate New Jersey, and Joseph has Anaheim. So here we go. We'll start with MVP. We'll get this out of the way. Get it out of the way. I'm not expecting too much out of this. Maybe we'll get lucky. All right. I'm going to go through Patrick Waugh. That's a good looking one. Jean-Sebastien Giguère, silver. Zetterberg, Crosby, checklist. Joseph Bailey, Islander silver, Sidney Crosby checklist. Green face pack. Gainla. Cam Ward. Let me fix the lighting just a little bit. Toffoli, Perry, Retina. It's almost like pulling teeth to get rookie cards off of this. Chimera, nope. Now remember, I'll keep all base, but any rookies or inserts, hits, parallel, they all go out. Carlson, unless you requested extra. Huberdell, okay. Checklist, Dougie, where is it back there, Longo, there's a rookie, that's a good one, Teuvo Teravainen for Chicago, there you go, that's a nice rookie. Too bad you get one out of every 10 packs, maybe. And there you go. Oh, there you go. Vladislav Nastemnikov. I guess that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. For the Lightning. Nail Yakupov. That's his second. That's his second year. Here we go. Patrick Berglund for the Blues. For the Blues. Uh-oh, we're on a roll. Together? Oh, there we go. Eric Johnson. Lundqvist. Is there a card behind that? There it is. Schneider. I guess I'm going to try to fix my camera real quick. All right, not much better. Stevie Yzerman. Yzerman. That's a nice looking card. Jean Kroc for Nashville. For Nashville. Boedeker. Silver. Some of these stuck together. They must be in the pack for a while. Crosby. Hiller. Silver. Getzlaf. Soderberg, silver. What's behind there? Oh, Seth Jones. Aguina. Stuck together. As expected, not much out of MVP. But then again, that's MVP. Bonio? Is that how you pronounce it for the Ducks? These go over here. What do we got here? Rookie. Oscar Klefbom for the Oilers. Silver of Vlasic, San Jose. Last pack. Out of 20 packs, we got, what, 3 or 4 rookies? Oh, it's all right. Eberle, silver, and... Oh, I thought that was something. It's Papa John's sign in the back. All right. I'm going to move these out of the way. These are the other base. All right, here we go. Upper deck. Let's hopefully we'll get some young guns in here. Good start. Great start. Galchenyuk, Young Guns. Alex Galchenyuk, yep. He's going to like that. Dominic, you got Montreal. Good start. Ryan Suter for the Wild. Canvas. There's his regular card. Looks like we got another Young Gun. Bruner for the Devils. Goes Nate. Get it out of there. Maybe not. Another Young Guns right on. Ryan Murphy. Is that Carolina? Yep. Carolina. Dominic. You're in Lundqvist. I'll throw that in there. Canvas, what's back here? Nothing. Winnipeg, Evander Kane. Canvas. Base all around. Concher? Corey Concher, is it? Ottawa. Ottawa. Jeff. Going to Jeff. Get that out of there. Another Young Guns, right on. Hold on here. Bo Bennett, Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh. Tony. Going to Tony. Another Young Gun going to the Ducks. Victor Fast. Fast. Going to Joseph. How many Young Guns is? I'm going to check real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. We already have 5 Young Guns. I think we've only opened up about 8 packs. So if the odds are right, we should only get one more. Let's hopefully we get more than one more. And there's Sid. Base. Pascal Dupuy for, I'm guessing, Pittsburgh. That'd be correct. Canvas going to Pittsburgh. Another Sid. I'm gonna go through that one more time. That's a base pack. Sid's in the base packs. Justin Fontaine for the Wild, is it? Minnesota. Going to Corey. That is six young guns. Anything else is bonus, in my opinion. They average six per 24 packs. Oh, look at there. There's seven. Drew Shore. Florida. Dominic. There we go. Some of these are a little stuck together. One thing I don't like about the old couple-year-old product. Little are stuck together, but that's all right. So we're at seven young guns so far, and we've got 10 packs left. Here we go. Nazem Kadri for the Leafs. Oh, great. This one opened all weird. There we go. Oh. Looks like a base pack. Jonathan Quick Canvas. Going to the Kings. Kings, Tony. Thomas Vanek, Buffalo, Shining Stars. Phoenix, Keith Yandel. Yandel, Canvas. Well, we didn't do too bad. Seven young guns out of 24 packs. Danny Heatley for the Wild. Danny Heatley. Boy, he was really good at one time. Blackhawks, why not? Charlie Coyle, young gun for Minnesota. That's Corey again. Eight young guns. Eight. How sweet is that? There we go. Montreal, Patrick Waugh. Hockey heroes in the 80s. Base. Three more packs till we get to the good stuff. With eight young guns. That was quite unexpected. Kane, Smith, Mike Bossy, Islanders. Oh, nine young guns. There's another one. Oh, Oh my God. Alex Galchenyuk again. Two. Are you kidding me, Dominic? That's awesome. Congrats, brother. Two of them. Yeah, he's going to flip. All right, we'll probably end up finished with a base pack here. Oh, there we go. Lundqvist, MVP for the Rangers. All right, guys, I'm going to have to recap this real quick. Out of 24 packs, I think we pulled, what, 9 Young Guns? Seven, eight, nine. That's awesome. 9 Young Guns. Plus, we'll have 6 in here. 6 in here and 1 jersey. Hopefully an exclusive or a high gloss or something else. All right, are we ready? Here we go. Now, guys, on the checklist on these, unless it's a hit, I'm going to hand out the checklist, but it's going to go to the team that's with a player on the left. Okay, unless it's like the rookies, the Young Gun checklist, and then there'll be a random. So I'll give out the regular checklist, but it's going to go to the team player on the left. Left side of the card. Malcolm Subban, Boston rookie. Portrait. Boston. Who got Boston? Tony. It's a good start. And there's a base pack. See canvas in there. Oh, Calgary. Calgary Young Gun. Calgary. Jeff. Emile Poirier. I don't know, guys. I may be close. I might be close. Anyway, that's sweet. So hopefully that means we'll still get 6 Young Guns, because I don't think the Young Gun canvas counts. Portrait. Guinea Malkin, Pittsburgh, with base. Ooh. Keegan Lowe, Young Guns for Carolina. Dominic. And that's it on that. So that's one young gun. Five more, hopefully. Let's see. Canvas. Corey Schneider for the Devils. New Jersey, Nate. We have Tavares, Shining Stars for the Islanders. Islanders, Nate. And that's a base pack. Jordan Wheel? Well, for the Kings. Kings, that is definitely Tony. Nice. For the Blues, Joel Edmondson. Edmondson, I'm sorry. The Blues young gun. Very nice. Andrew Hammond. Oh, that's right. He had a Young Guns last year. Can't get that. This pack is a booger. There we go. Shining Stars of Blue Nuge. There you go. All right, down to the second half of the stack. Base. Ah, for the Rangers, Rick Nash is our hit for the Rangers. That's a good one. We got Chicago, bud. Panarin, I guess. Artemi Panarin. Yeah, he's a good one. For the Blackhawks. Yep, that's the best young gun we pulled besides the Galchenyuk. Yep, that's a good one. Checklist. I'll give this to Nashville. Andrew Cope. Winnipeg. Young Guns. Is that all six already? I don't know, I've lost count. Well, I know we've got our hit already. Hopefully we'll get another Young Gun. Base. Let's get a high gloss. Nuge again. Shining Stars. And guys, I'll go obviously through all the cards one more time before I send them out, just to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Ah, Young Gun again, Colorado. Rantanen, Mikko Rantanen for Colorado. And I'm pretty sure that was the six Young Gun. But we got seven because we got that one in canvas. For the Sharks, Pavelski. Sharks, San Jose, Jeff. That little piece is a booger. Ovi, Shining Stars. Down to three packs. Corey Crawford, canvas for the Blackhawks. Ryan Miller for Vancouver. And checklist for the Rangers. All right, last pack of the break. 33 minutes in. Let's not go out with a base pack, but I think we're due one. Last pack. Here we go, boys. Up, Buffalo, canvas. Gergensen. And that will be the break. All right, guys, great break. I think we had here 9, 16 Young Guns in this break. That's awesome. Okay, guys, uploading now.